simple variation on the arm switch is the two-handed suicide. You're going to swing it around, doesn't matter which way, one way or the other. Once you've got a bead on either side, and try to catch the both of them again, like that. You can even mix up a cross-armed catch if you're more coordinated than me, but there's a fun little element to work with.